personal people meters. So for the first time, Omnicron's actually giving radio stations real ratings, a real number on who's listening to what, as opposed to before where it was all based on diaries. So radio stations had to depend on people basically trying to remember what they listened to and writing it down in a diary, the way TV was done about 30 years ago. So radio still has some catching up to do. It's just tougher because radio, it's all about the markets and individual radio stations. There's no major network the way there is in TV.
Yeah, in my radio.